I'm PV Sindhu, and today's guest is a 23-time world champion in billiards and snooker, Pankaj Advani.
I know that we had won a lot of bronzes and silvers. I didn't know that this was going to be the first gold medal for India. So that pressure was not on me, luckily. But the pressure of winning a gold and defending my gold medal at the Asian Games, because I had won it in 2006, was definitely weighing heavily on me.